as a health minister, organizing, when is government giving this permission, is the health minister taken into confidence?
No, why is the question of...
I am
reiterating the fact, you can have anything as long as SOPs, there are stringent SOPs in place. And these stringent SOPs are managed by the respective collectors and other things are properly monitored. And you see, they have to monitor, they have to put certain, when they give the permission, they must ensure that strong SOPs are mentioned in that. So the manage the person who basically has these events ensures that he has the event, but then he also ensures that people are safe.
Huge crowd can follow SOPs, sir. Huge crowd can follow SOPs.
The health minister has no say in.
Yeah, that's what.
No. I never said no say. I am prepared with my systems in place, and also I am saying is that as far as the SOPs are concerned, there are different organizations within the system. Everything is not the health ministry.
Said that it's not what
you I never said. I said that whenever you have activities, we have to have stringent SOPs in place. It is necessary in today's time to have stringent SOPs in place, and we have to have a monitoring system by which it is problematic. Which one?
On this issue.
I have come to Goa yesterday only.